I live on top of a business, so like maybe some nights I hear people screaming and like, you know, there's like some drive-bys and everything, but oh well. As long as I'm not out or doing something wrong, I'm cool with it.